I'm going to talk about how I believe juveniles should be tried as adults in serious violent crimes. So, according to justice.gov, 25% of serious violent crimes committed in America involve at least one juvenile, which I think is a staggering amount. So I'm going to cover first what serious violent crime is classified as, and how they're old enough to be held accountable, and how it will deter and minimize crimes committed by juveniles. And this is a picture of the juvenile correction facility in Kansas, which is located in Lawrence. First, I'd like to talk about what is serious violent crime. There are approximately 1,197,000 violent crimes committed in the U.S. in 2016, according to FBI.gov. And serious violent crime is classified as homicide, robbery, rape, and kidnapping slash aggravated assault. Murder accounts for only 1.3% of violent crimes committed in the U.S., whereas robbery, rape, and assault account for most of the crimes. And that is from Prison is No Place for Kids. I'd like to talk about Beyond Scared Straight real quick, which is a show that focuses around juvenile crimes committed, and they give these kids an opportunity to be placed in a prison setting and basically let the inmates scare them to death, basically. I'd like to show you a quick little clip. Get up some more notes here.
You don't even have to, you can just get the mouse and click on the tab.
I can't see it.
Do you see the mouse on the computer screen?
Yes.
Move it over to that screen.
Talk about how juveniles are old enough to be held accountable for their actions. Juveniles have been exposed to the laws and they're classified as young adults. I mean, they've already hit puberty. They're called young adults for a reason. I mean, if we can't hold them accountable, then what's stopping them? They continue to do it with no problems. These are high school kids, our future generation. I mean, if juveniles aren't held accountable, I mean, they're just going to keep doing what they're doing. Next, I'd like to talk about how punishing them will help deter and minimize violent crimes. Trying juveniles as adults will help reduce violent crime committed. Teens always complain about wanting to be treated as adults when it comes to things they want, but when it comes to life-impacting events, they like to play the we're too young to understand card, or we're too young to be tried as adults because we're just teenagers, which I think is kind of ridiculous. According to Gordon Bazemore in his book, the only way to lower the number of violent juvenile crimes is to hold them accountable. There are repercussions, they'll think twice. Now that I've covered all of my points, I'd like to recap. I've covered what is classified as juvenile crime, how they're old enough to be held responsible, and how we can help solve the problem a little bit. I hope this was able to help you think twice and keep yourself out of trouble. Thank you.
All right.